Hi, this is a three scary horror games content, and this is gonna be my first three scary horror games. Three scary games, let's go. Alright, let's just play. Light switch. Turn me on like a light switch. Introduction, you are 12 years old, you live in California, USA. Your mom is usually at work, so you are most of the time home alone. It is the 90th. Of November and outside it is raining. You are home alone again. It is almost 10 p.m. So what? Is there some kind of fucking ghost in here? Or some shit? Or you're just scared? Oh my god. I'm just 12 and pala ka na agad ng step footsteps ko. Is that a banana?
Oh, banana.
How can I take the banana? Can I crouch? No, can't. Can I run? I got used to being home alone, but I'm starting to feel some kind of presence. It is weird. Yeah, I feel you, bro. I feel you. Leave all the lights open. Oh my god. The game kinda looks nice. Not gonna lie. Mom is acting weird lately. Maybe it's just because of the work. She always works. She should take a break. I know. My mom always works a lot. Same thing with my dad. Sino tumatawag? Wait lang. Where's that phone call coming from? Is that sa baba ba? Hey, please go to sleep, but don't forget to turn off all the lights. Love you. Bye. Now I have to turn off all the lights. I should listen to my mom. Turn off the lights and go to bed. Okay, fine. I'll do that. I'll do just that. Fine. Nothing wrong with that. I ain't scared at all. There's nothing wrong with turning off all the lights, man. This is so weird. There are three carrots in the fridge just a few hours ago. My mom left it in the morning. How did one carrot disappear? I mean, a ghost probably took all the carrots. I'm not sure. Okay. Oh, burger. Burger.
Burger.
Okay. What's that shit? Don't you fucking dare jump scare me, okay?
Okay.
No. Here's my bedroom, okay? Iwan natin yung ano. Ilas natin yung ilaw sa bedroom. Okay. Wait down here. Okay. Don't you fucking dare close the door. I mean, holy shit, okay, we're doing good. Okay, last one. Let's go to sleep. Did it work? Oh my god. Oh my god, no. What is happening? I called in the middle of the night. Oh god, give me a fucking break, man. Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Turn on the lights, please. Oh, fuck. Turn on the lights first, babe. He is here. Who is here? Jesus Christ, don't scare me like that, bro. I mean, I'm just a child. I'm just a 12-year-old child. What is happening? Who is here? Turn off the lights and go back to sleep. Wait. Okay, fine. Shish. What the fuck was that? Hindi pa ako pumupunta dun. Bahala na, putangina. Can I go back to sleep? Jesus. What the fuck was that? I was not able to see because I was so fucking scared. I was not. Is it morning? How are the lights on? Should I go? Oh god. Turn on the lights and search the house. Shit. Okay, fine. Oh my god. Tangina. What the heck is that sound? Let me just go to sleep. Damn, he looked like a fucking fantasy ogre or some shit. The creature killed you while you were sleeping. Maybe you shouldn't have went back to sleep. Ending 1 out of 3 press space. I died. Why the hell did I die? I mean, the creature killed you while you were sleeping. Maybe you shouldn't have went back to sleep. I died. Oh, let's try it again. The dude is not scary at all, so I shouldn't be scared. This is so weird. I know. It's weird. Let's head to this place. I haven't seen this place yet. I love playing video games on my computer, even if I suck. Same, bro. Same. This is the bathroom. Looks like we are almost out of soap. Okay, what now? Ang lakas ng footsteps ng bata. Answer the phone. I know. Oh god, dito pala. Yes, I know. Turn off the lights. Okay. I will do just that. Kid is being brave. You are being brave. Despite the fact that you're just a kid. I told you, old kid. Oh my god. Where's my room? Okay, this is my room. I can sleep. I have to turn. I already did, kid. Ah, ito. Ito pala yung nakabukas. Ayan. Holy shit. What is happening? I call in the middle of the night. Okay. Let's just run. He is here. Turn off the lights and go back to bed. I jump scared again. I'm gonna just go to bed. Okay, dog is scary. Okay, dito hindi na tayo matutulog. We'll just follow the objectives. Turn off the lights and search the house. Turn off the house. I know this is scary. Mom is sleeping in there. I don't want to wake her up. She's really tired. Okay. Putang ina mo po. Babayan niyo ako. Answer the phone. Ano, parang nag-dribble yung footsteps ko. What am I supposed to do? Upstairs. What's happening? I should leave the house and run, or maybe I can alert mom. I did leave the house. What the hell? What? I was able to leave the house, bro. Didn't even warn her mom. Or his mom. You ran to your neighbor's house, you called the police, and then they came to investigate your house. They found your mom in her bedroom and no one was there. The good ending. Ending 2 out of 3. Press space to return. Nice. They found your mom in her bedroom and no one was there. Nice. I mean, that was a pretty good ending. What would happen? Anong mangyayari pag umakyat tayo dun sa second floor? That time, so let's try that. Let's find out. Let's try this. Let's play it one last time. Okay. I know. Speedrun this shit. Although we already played this twice, it's still fucking scary. He's here. Okay. Upstairs. Dito na tayo akit sa taas. Let's see what happens. Last time na ano, umalis tayo. Let's see what would happen if it was happening. I should leave the house and run, or maybe alert mom. Okay, sige, where is my mom? Nandito yata yung nanay eh. Let's find the mom first. Let's find the mom first before we do something stupid. Mom, where the fuck are you? Mom, where are you? Mom, there is something scary upstairs. Can you fucking please help me here? I'm just a 12-year-old kid. Mom, where the hell are you? Is that a text? What the fuck? Stupid prick. Okay, fine. The creature killed you. Ending 3 out of 3. Press space to end. That's it. That's the light switch. That is the 3 ending. First ending, you will die if you sleep early. Second ending, you'll be able to escape and your mom will be safe. Ending 3, you'll be killed again if you went upstairs. That is some fucked up shit. Alright, let's move on to another horror game. Yeah, kita na, I'm sure. Alright, let's do this. Remember, press space. Oh my god. What the fuck? Adjust mouse speed to it. Scroll wheel. Pick up objects with left click. With left click. Okay. What now? What? Holy shit. What? Throw objects at the monster to stun it. I didn't even saw the monster. Jesus Christ. What? Where is the fucking monster, bro?
Hello!
Now I saw the monster. It was running so fucking fast that I couldn't even fucking throw some shit at him. Okay, we're doing good. Get your fucking face out of me, bro. Stay away from me. Stay away from me, stupid son of a fucking bitch! Oh my god. Stay away from me, stupid. Stay the fuck out of here. Out of my. Wherever you look fucking creepy.
Get the fuck out of my way.
Let's go. Jesus Christ, bro. This is. I'm enjoying this, bro. This low-key kind of make you fucking. Oh god. Okay. We're doing good so far. Okay. He's getting close. That bitch is getting close. Ah, stay away from me. We win! Do you remember? What? Remember? I did not remember anything. I was panicking. What do you want me to do, bro? Some fucking psycho is chasing the shit out of me. Want me to remember some shit while I'm panicking, bro? I can't fucking do that, mate. Is that it? Is that the game? Jesus Christ. Oh fuck. Yeah, let's just move on to the last game. The second game was kind of intense. ROJO, a Spanish horror experience. Let's get into it. Let's go. A to play. Your friend has been missing for days. The only clue she has left you is a note in her room with an address: Barrio de Salamanca, Madrid, Bloque. Okay. Oh, nice house. Right click a look in the detail. Oh, nice, nice. Oh my god, this is so, oh my god, this is medyo nakakahilo. Okay, but ah shit. Oh my god, nakakahilo. Ring bell. Okay, we can go here. Can we go here? No, we can't. Hello, CCTV. Ohayou gozaimasu. I mean, it's probably night here. So, konbanwa. Konbanwa. Oyasumi nasai. CCTV-chan. Okay, what the fuck? I already did ring the bell. Oh my god. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck, mate? The fuck is this? Teka, nakakahili yung ano, mouse. Okay. Left click, I get the flashlight. What? Wait. Wait, where's the fucking flashlight? Where's the fucking, oh god. Ayun. Got it. Holy shit. I can't. What the fuck is that? Oh, that is, uy, Konshu! What are you doing here, Konshu? Looking good, mate. Nice, Jesus. You better be saving. Okay. I need the key to open that. Okay, nice bathroom. What the heck is this? Can I prone or crouch? I can. I don't have a reflection. So let's check this place first before we head to that. What the fuck? Okay. Okay. Can't open this site. Oh, I'm gonna be mad if there's some fucking jump scare here. I'm gonna be happy about that, bruh. So don't you fucking dare scare me. I'm just looking for my friend. So, hi Jesus. I'm just looking for my friend, please. Just give me my friend. My friend is a she. So, we probably have some love interest. Oh my god, don't flick. Oh my god. Hold middle click. Recharge battery. Jesus Christ, please don't do that to me. Okay. Holy fuck. Okay. Okay, that is nice. I need a key to open. I need to find the key. I need to find the key. I need to find the key. I was so focused on some other shit, so I was distracted. Now I need to find the key. A stupid fucking key. As usual, in a fucking horror game, we always need the key. We always need the key in a horror fucking game. Can we open the lights? No, we can't. Need the key. Can we? I can't. Prone, so that's a problem. Uy, 10 piso! Ay, hindi. I thought it was a peso. Or a Filipino currency. Philippine currency. Damn, bro, I can't find the key. Can't fucking read this. I can't read this. Handwriting. Scream like pigs. I had to prepare a more discreet place for my investigations. Miss Generalissimo, wish you were here to see it. You would be proud. Oh my god. Can't find any key. Oh my god. That is so loud, bro. That is so loud. Pwede ba tinidor? Pansuse? Pwede ba ako chilio? Pansuse? Wala naman kasi susi ako nakikita, mga kaibigan. So what am I supposed to do here? Where am I supposed to go? That's, what the fuck? Walang dugo dyan kanina. What the fuck? Walang dugo dyan kanina, mate. Please. Kapakaingay na. Since I started my crusade, I have progressed a lot. I no longer feel sorry, not afraid. last I have understood that the only way to return Spain to its greatness is by understanding the rotten interior of the blasphemers who destroy it. I did not understand anything, but that sounds bad. Ano lang yung pera? Dude, what am I supposed to do? Lately I feel different, stronger, wiser, more confident than ever of my crusade. I no longer need those devil pills. Oh, what are we supposed to do? Can we go back outside? No, we can't, fortunately. I'm just click B. Ay, kung susi, nice. Nice, I just got the key. Nice. Okay, now let's head to the doors. See if we can open shit. Okay, hello. Oy. Okay. Okay, oh no, this is bad. So far, wala namang multo eh, kaya di mo nang matatakot. Jesus keeps the key of hope. The heart of Jesus belongs to God, and only if we are able to see it, we will be able to reach the truth. Okay. Another key. Be good. Okay, now let's get it. It's fine. Let's try to open this door. No, we can't. Then that door. Hello? Anybody home? There's a cat, bro. Sheesh! Can you open this shit? Oh, violin. Nice. What? What? Why did... Okay, that was creepy. That was creepy. I was not expecting that. Okay. Okay. What? Doesn't work. Okay. Nice kitty, by the way. Nice cat. Looks like Garfield. Oh. We can't crouch. Nice TV. It's still working. Generalissimo. Those dogs are going to get you. Out of. Okay. Those dogs are going to get you out of the valley. They do not know what they do. They are going to unleash hell on earth. And that hell, it will be me. Okay. You are fucking creepy, right? Okay, are we good? What the fuck? Okay. Okay. That is... I see meat. I click to move the picture. Okay, nice. Okay. You're doing good so far. You're making progress so far. Okay, that is nice. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. What the fuck? Umikot lang tayo. Naikot na natin. So what? Now what now? What are we supposed to do now? Okay. The door is locked. What the fuck? Why the fuck it was locked? Do you tell it's locked? How the hell it was locked? Oh god. Ito. Ignorant minds like an empty bookshelf. That's what separates the sheep from my vision, my crusade for the redemption of Spain. Ignorance mind like an empty bookshelf. Why did I not notice that shit? Alright, let's find a bookshelf. Is this a bookshelf? This is Marlboro. May Marlboro dito. Bookshelf. You go, look. Let's go. Look for a bookshelf. Ay, ito. Wait lang, recharge muna natin yung battery. Damn, bro. Holy shit, is that an ogre? Damn, nakakatay sila. Can we take some weapon or some shit? Damn, bro. Holy fuck. No, don't move. Just for notes of the glorious melody of the fatherland are enough to unblock the truth. Notes. Now I need to find four notes. Thank you. Ano lang yan? Need to find four notes in order to unblock. Okay, we need to find four notes. This is fucking Slenderman all over again. Uy, utak. Tenga ako nyan. Wala ako nyan. Shit. May pumasok dito kanina lang. Ngayon wala ng tao. Four notes. Okay, naglalaga ako sa harapan ng kandila. Four notes is four and more. Four notes. Okay. Ito ba? Notes naman yun, di ba? We can't. Ano na? Saan yung four notes? Oh my god. Four notes kasi. Wala na. We are too close. Kaso four notes. How am I supposed to figure that out? Where the hell is that? Basahin nga uli natin. Baka may clue kung nasan. Just four notes of the glorious melody. Kanta ata yan. Four notes of the glorious melody. That means the song. Yes. Nota. Baka hindi literal na notes. Baka nota. Let's go to that piano. That music place. Oh my god. Baka nandito. Sabi ni. Hindi literal na notes. It was notes, music notes, hindi papel, not paper notes. We're doing good. Okay. Putungin na. Saan ako pupunta? Oh my god. Oh my god. Holy shit. Oh my god. Dito. Oh my god. Oh my god. Am I supposed to run? Okay, nice. Oh, we did. Holy shit. Oh my god. Putang ina. Ano klaseng ending yun? That was nice though. That was a nice experience. That's probably it. Oh my god. That's our first ever 3 scary horror games. And I hope you enjoy. Thank you for joining me today. Thank you for staying till the end. And I hope you can join me again next time. Yeah, goodbye. Holy shit.